1 Kings 10, gold that came to Solomon in 1 year was 666 talents of gold. Also, it causes all, both small and great, both rich and poor, both free and slave, to be marked on the right hand or the forehead, so that no one can buy or sell unless he has the mark, that is,